Lucky enough, I have one of these.
Yeah.
Hello! Oh, God!
Welcome to mine and Harry's hour.
Welcome to hour five. We're going to try another record attempt.
And we're going to be doing this thing called Harry Pottery. I think this pretty much explains itself. It's
going to
be interesting.
What could that be?
But first of all, we're going home to the Emerald Isle. A fan has made a documentary about my life and my beautiful country of Ireland. Here we go.
Lovely. Roll VT!
Hi, I'm Ava Nocton. I'm 13 and I'm from Galway in Ireland. And I'm Ireland's biggest One Direction fan. I won a competition on an Irish radio station, 2FM, to meet Niall's principal, family and friends. I'm here at Niall's local record shop where he would have bought records as a young boy. And now look. And I'm here to meet his mam and his gran. Great to meet you, Niall's mam, Maura, and gran, Margaret. So, Maura, has family life changed for you since Niall became so famous?
I suppose it has, in that we're thrown into the limelight now, thanks to Niall.
So, Margaret, being his gran, do you think he's still as cute as he was since he was a baby?
Yes, he is still as cute, to me anyway. He was always a lovely child.
Yes, everybody! Ireland!
Ireland is...
Oh, go again. Yeah, that's it. Love Ireland. Gotta love Ireland.
You do love Ireland.
Okay, let's see what everyone's saying about 1D Day.
What do we have?
Ooh, it's all been moved around. Dude, I don't know. That's how we roll. One big selfie. Hashtag 1D Day Live. This
nice.
Is going good.
From somebody else, they've made a cake. They've said they heard we were hungry. They've made a happy 1D Day cake down
They're right.
in the corner.
They're starving. Okay, so all you guys probably have, you know, your pictures of us and posters and stuff in your room. You should all take a selfie with you and your friends, whoever you're with.
Like this.
Here, look, like this one here.
Kirsty Horan.
Like this one here. And, you know, you and your posters and stuff in your room, and let's see what you've got in your room. That's the new challenge, and we'll come back to that later. But all going That's good. Hashtag 1D Day Live. Keep it up today.
Now, tell me, Niall, if I was to ask you where's the furthest place away ever in the world ever, what would you say?
I'd say a place we've just been, Australia.
You'd be correct. We're going to go down to Australia now. We're going down under to see some lovely, lovely messages from the people of Australia.
Roll VT.
I love the boys so much that I went to their show the night before my Year 12 English exam.
Way! I'm Jess.
And I'm Jordan.
And we're twins. 1D Day.
1D Day. 1D Day. 1D Day. 1D Day. Yeah!
Australia!
Welcome back. Welcome back. We are 1D Day, hour five. I'm Harry. This is Niall.
Hello.
Hi. We're going to go to the Google Hangout now and chat to some fans and see what they are up to. So,
Numero uno.
Hello, Greta.
Hi.
Where are you, Greta?
I'm from Italy.
One of the highlights of the day has been the Italian VT, so big up to the Italian fans. You're doing
so
a great job.
So please thank your people.
Thank you.
And
thank
we'll you see you in much. The San Siro next year. See you later. Thank Greta.
Okay.
Thanks, Greta.
Bye.
Next one, please. Hello, girls.
Hi.
Monique.
Go we got a question.
Yeah. Do you have any secret skills that we don't know about?
Well, have you got any secrets that you want to tell anyone?
Secrets.
It's not going to be a secret anymore, is it?
No. When I peel a banana, I peel it from the other end.
Really?
Yeah.
That's other end peeling. Yes, very good. That's so good.
That's what the monkeys do.
Thank you, Monique and friend.
Thank
good to
you,
see
Monique.
You all. Have a good 1D Day.
Okay.
Let's go over to
go
the booth way. Over here. And see how the girls are finding out. Hello!
Round of applause!
You want to come out? Hang up your headphones. Hello, girls.
Hi.
Hello. What do you think of the album so far?
It's amazing.
Thank you.
Amazing.
Favorite song?
Strong and Happily.
And what about you?
Better Than Words.
Better Than Words.
Nice. We're going to swap you out now. There's a goodie bag with loads of... things in it over there.
Did you win a competition or something to be here?
Yeah.
How did you go about that?
from Germany and...
Germany?
Yes.
Yes, the Deutsch.
What are your thoughts? Are you nervous?
Yes.
About hearing the album?
Yes.
All right, in you go.
In you go.
Thank you very much. Okay, thank you.
Meanwhile, everybody at home that's watching Monday Day, you can listen to Little White Lies right now. One of my favorites. Let's go. That's all I'm thinking about. All I keep thinking about. Everything else just fades away. If this room was burning, I wouldn't even notice. 'Cause you've been taking out of my mind with your little white lies, little white lies. You say you're a good girl, but I know you would, girl. 'Cause you've been telling me all night with your little white lies, little white lies, with your little white lies, little white lies.
Harry
Pottery, everybody. Harry Pottery. Come on.
All right.
This literally looks like we went to Toys R Us today.
This is the cheapest pottery thing I've ever seen. We're ready.
Yeah. Everybody, as Harry's doing this, can you hashtag Harry Pottery and tell us what you think of what Harry's about to do? It literally looks like a lump of chocolate ice cream. Harry, how are you getting on?
I'm not gonna lie, Niall. It's an absolute travesty.
Hey, we pretend like we're in Ghost. Work it, baby. It sounds like the tweenies. Hey, hey, what do you say?
Nice,
it's time to come and play with the tweenies.
Just tell me
this is not going. Okay, I think you're finished. Harry.
Just let me know when you want to see it now. Okay.
Harry, show them what you've done before we move.
Hang on. Oh, bear with me now.
Okay, yeah. This is what Harry's made. Harry, can we get a drum roll, please? Oh! He's even had time to paint it. Please follow me. We're going back over here to the screen.
You keep that. Anyway,
and we're going to go for the randomizer this time. Let's see what celeb has sent in.
A question.
Hi, this is Novak Djokovic. My proudest moment was winning Wimbledon and becoming number one tennis player in the world. What was your proudest moment?
Proudest moment for me is probably winning our first Brit or our movie premiere in London was pretty amazing.
Good one. Do you know what, Noah? I'm extremely proud that One D-Day is happening.
Yeah. One D-Day, everybody.
One D-Day is incredible. I think it's crazy.
5 hours later, we're still going. Here we go, one more question.
We're gonna go one more.
My catchphrase is shamazing. What word would each of you use as your very own catchphrase?
Shamazing?
What's your catchphrase?
What's the crack?
Nice. Okay, we're gonna go for a chat with Mr. James Corden. James Corden!
Cordo!
Where are we? Yes. There we go. There we go.
Jimmy Corden!
What the hell's going on, guys?
Come on.
What are you doing? What's going on? How are you? Are you well?
We're good.
Cordo, any tips for us on the presenting side of things?
Oh man, I think you're doing great.
You've presented the Brits, so you must have some tips.
I know, but just good. Don't cut anyone off.
No problem. No, we're gonna have to stop you there actually, James.
Cordo, have you heard of the new album?
Of course I haven't. I'm 35 years old.
What about Story of My Life?
Yeah, I like Story of My Life. Yeah.
If you love it, you're gonna love the making of it. And here we go, here's the making of it.
See you later, Cordo.
Thanks.
Love you.
Good morning.
Turning over.
Hi, it's Harry. We're on the set here for our new music video for Story of My Life. Take a look around.
got all these pictures going around and we're kind of looking back over the years, rather embarrassing shots of me pulling a stupid face as per usual.
The fans know so much about the boys, but in a way we're sort of just revealing that little bit more. We're showing quite intimate moments that people haven't seen before, recreating some photos that the boys had from when they were kids.
The picture's going to be on screen and then it's going to fade out and we're going to be there live. Everything's got a big spot on. They're using the old pictures of us when we were kids and stuff over the monitor for them to line us up correctly and get us all in the right place.
Next, we have some tweets coming in from you, and we're going to get them sung to us by a choir. So let's go meet the choir.
Woo!
Hello.
What's up?
Hey.
What's happening?
Hey.
How are you? How's it
good.
Going?
Good.
Nice
good.
To meet
Thank
you.
You.
Did
good.
You ever think that you would be singing out tweets?
No. What a surprise.
How long have you all been choiring?
Together about 3 years, but the whole thing has been going about maybe 15.
Are you the boss?
Yes.
Well, you
he didn't let you get a word in edgewise. You're like,
I thought you knew.
Okay.
Not at all.
All right. Okay. Would you like to sing some tweets for us?
Yes. I must say these are some of the most interesting tweets I have ever seen. And this one was so strange, I could barely keep a straight face when I started to read it.
Well, there are fans, and we love them. Okay. All right.
Ready? One, two, three. One D-Day. One D-Day.
Never go away if you stay.
One D-Day.
My skies will never be gray.
One D-Day.
Applause, thank you.